The Bible says, "Thus saith the Lord, I am returned unto Zion, and will dwell in the midst of Jerusalem. And Jerusalem shall be called a city of truth, and the mountain of the Lord of hosts, the holy mountain." What a beautiful promise of the second coming of the Lord Jesus Christ at the end of the tribulation to set up his kingdom, to set up his holy mountain with a capital at the city of Jerusalem. But even more than this beautiful promise, what a change comes to Jerusalem when Jesus Christ returns unto Zion and dwells in the midst of Jerusalem. If you recall from your Bible, in the tribulation time, that city, Jerusalem, is called spiritually Sodom and Egypt. It's called a cauldron full of all kinds of filth, all kinds of iniquity, like Sodom and Egypt had as well. Paganism, perversion fills that land. And yet, what a change when Jesus Christ returns unto Zion. That city is called the city of truth, a holy mountain. What's the difference? The Lord Jesus Christ is the difference. When the Lord Jesus Christ is in the midst, what was once Sodom and Egypt becomes a city of truth. What was once full of filth and perversion is now a holy mountain. When you look at yourself today, you see where you were as a child of God. Spiritually, Sodom and Egypt, full of the world, full of perversion. What has made the difference in your life today? It's because Jesus Christ and his Spirit dwells in the midst of you. Literally, indwells your bodies if you're saved. That is the difference. Jesus Christ is the difference. Let us not forget how different he has made us. A peculiar people. Why? Because he dwells in the midst of us. That is the difference. That is the blessing. That is the promise that Jesus Christ gives to you today. Don't run from that difference. Embrace it. Embrace him, and he will make you more and more like himself and less like this wicked old world.